To do this question, we will first have to substitute the values that are given to us. So now to evaluate this, following BEDMAS, we have to do brackets first. In the first fraction, we see brackets there, but in the second fraction, we actually see a square root, but that is actually also could be treated as brackets because we can write this as everything inside the bracket to exponent a half. So let's simplify what's inside those brackets. In order to simplify what's under the square root following BEDMAS, we will have to do the exponents first. Treating now the fraction as numerator divided by the denominator, numerator can also be treated as a bracket. So we have to simplify the numerator first, which means we'll have to do the exponents according to BEDMAS. And simplifying under the square root, we'll have to subtract. Using the common denominator, we'll get 1/4. Now simplifying further the numerator in the first fraction, we have to do multiplication before we can do addition. And if we take square root of 1/4, this could be treated as square root of 1 divided by square root of 4, which gives us 1/2. So now we're ready to do the addition. And when we divide by a fraction, we can multiply by the reciprocal. And so now we can do the division and multiplication before we do the addition. And so we will get answer equals negative 14. Just a note that if you do this on a calculator, most scientific calculators know to follow the order of operations.